know my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand, 'cause what we have is something special. Baby, let's just take our chance. Don't be shy, don't be scared. Get up.
What up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. I'm back with a mukbang story time, as you can tell by the title. So, in this story time, I'm be telling y'all what happened to my wrist, how I fractured my wrist. And I'm eating this food right here. I got me a sandwich, but hope it's good. I ain't never had it before. And Bossy's down there. Let me show y'all Bossy. Little Bossy. So, always check your food before, because you know, always like open it and look at it. Cause if there's something on there that's nasty. Something that is nasty, I'm not gonna eat there again ever. I'm gonna throw the food away. We're doing a mukbang, mukbang. All right, so let me taste this sandwich first. All right, it's straight. All right, let me get straight. As y'all can see, my wrist is broken. And I fractured, well, not broke. I broke. I fractured my scaphoid bone. Playing basketball because I got fouled and one, of course. And I fell on my wrist. I'm going to insert that clip right now. One, two, three, right now. I fell down. This is my first video back. So y'all gotta bear with me a little bit. I felt some pain in it when I fell, right? But I still got my N1, so I was clapping, right? And then I got up and realized my wrist was hurting. So I did like this. And I think that made it a little worse. And that was like in the first quarter, right? Yeah. I kept playing one. At halftime, and like I fell in like three more times in the same game. And it just kept getting worse. So halftime came. And I got it wrapped up, some ice and stuff, and got it wrapped. I started going for buckets, right? Yeah, going for rebounds, yeah. In this game, I got 24 rebounds, 17 points. Ooh, so busting, yeah. Hold up, dance break. Dance break, yeah. Fuck, play, dig it in my butt. I don't swallow plan B, I just swallow the dope, I'm the dope dealer. And if you're pussy good, shouldn't have to maintain a broke dope nigga. Real bitch, real life, everybody game bang. No, they ain't real right. Since I came in the game, been a real one. Real. And ain't this shit changed, but I'm still one. All facts, no cap. How you like that? Ain't got no time for no subliminals. After a while, being petty just means you're miserable. All right, now that we got that out the way, our little dance break, we can continue. So, I'm focused now. All right, so look, halftime came. I got my wrist wrapped up. I got some ice on it first, and then got my wrist wrapped up. So, Game over. We won. My wrist was still hurting. And so I just got some ice on it and stuff. Then, next game, my wrist still hurts. And like, when I had to put my shirt on and stuff, like, my wrist had to, like, bend like this. Like, you know. And that was very painful. But, like, I kept telling my friends and my parents, like, I think my wrist is broke. But no, nobody believes me. Nobody believes me. Because I played through all of my injuries, like my shoulder thingy. And y'all know about that. Y'all know a little bit about that, but not about that. I played through this, right? My wrist. I played through this. Because I played three more games. Wait. Two and a half, three. I don't know. But, yeah. I played a few more games like that. Without me going to the bathroom. Without me going to the doctor and stuff. I like to check on my wrist. And the highlight video I posted, my wrist was messed up. And I didn't know. I was just getting taped up for the games and playing on it. And so, my last game was against Battle Creek, right? Because it was the end of the second quarter. But the game after when I fractured it, I still played on it. I still played on it. Good. I was doing good. Then I got to Battle Creek, right? End of the second quarter. And this girl, I was playing defense on her, and then she just slightly backed up into my wrist. My wrist was like this. And she, like, slightly backed up to it. And now it was just done for. It was, I don't know why, but that hurt the most. I like me falling and everything. I could barely couldn't move it. Got some ice, so I just got some ice. Take it back up, half time's over, and I kept playing. But then the next day I went to the doctor. And the doctor said, nope, more monkeys jumping on the bed. Okay, I went to the doctor's, right? Went to the doctor's. And he was like, what did he say? He was feeling on it, right? And it's like right here. And he was pressing on it. And that was so painful. I don't know. It was so much fun. So then, after that, he was like, well, he said, if it only hurt in one spot, then I mean it's bad. And so, after I left him, I went straight to the hospital and got some x-rays. Then, like, later on, they didn't get my x-rays, like, right away. Not sure why, but then after that, it's 1 something in the morning. They check in. My parents check my chart thingy because they didn't call and tell me what happened. They check my chart thingy and it said, I'm just posting. I'm just post that too. But 1, 2, 3, go. They said, I have a,
Well, just said I had a quick scaphoid or whatever fracture in my wrist. So then, from there, then I got a thingy on there. I'm gonna post a picture. I ain't taking no picture. Well, I got a picture of it. They put like a cast thingy right there. Y'all know them videos where the pregnant people, like a pregnant cast thingy, they use the thing, they get it wet and like molded on your stomach or whatever. The YouTubers be doing that stuff on your stomach. It was like that right here. So it was just like hard right here. And then the rest of it was soft. And then they just wrapped it up with, I don't know. Y'all go see in the picture. Yeah, so since I had that on, I don't think people really took me for real when I said that my wrist is fractured, because I told people that my wrist is fractured. And I don't think nobody believed me because it was only like a little wrap thingy on there. I don't think they knew I had like a little hard cast on that side. I was trying so hard to get it off so I could play basketball. Because mind you, it's championship time, right? So, they had a game on Wednesday, but I had that thing on there. And I'm trying to, like, can I cut this off? But, no, we had to go to the doctor because my doctor appointment was the next day. So, we won on Wednesday, right? So, I went to the doctor to see the hand specialist person. He was saying, like, how I got some more x-rays and stuff. He was saying, like, I broke the, it's two crazy types of bones in your bodies, out of all your bones. And so, I broke one of them bones, and like the other one is in your foot or something. And so he said, all your bones could get blood flows in like every single way. Like, you know, like say this your bone. You got blood come from here, 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 like all that. But this bone right here is it's only one blood flow that's getting in there, and it's going like all the way like that, like, you know, just doing a whole bunch to only get one blood flow up in there. Sorry if I sound a little stupid, but you know, yeah. So I had to get a cast. And the first time I went and got that little thing on my arm, I didn't know they was putting all that on there. I mean, on my little hand or whatever, I didn't know they was putting all that on there. I thought I was just going in there and get a little brace thingy or whatever. But no. She wanted to do the most and pull all that stuff on my wrist. And then, so, had to get the cast. So, therefore, I knew I couldn't play no more. So, I went to school, my cast on my hand. And now, everybody's like, oh, your wrist was really broke. No. I've been telling y'all this for the longest. And I think my wrist is really broke. And they had to, this is when they finally believed me, but I had to show up with a cast on my arm. Alright, I think I covered up parts. I gotta get back in the groove with these videos. Cause this video sucked. Because this video was not the best video. It's kind of all over the place. So, but I don't care. At least I'm still posting. All right. All right. Like, comment, subscribe. Say what kind of videos y'all want. If you want to be in a video, let me know. You can make a video. It's whatever. I apologize for this video. It was not the best. But, oh well, right? Oh well, right? Right? Like, comment, subscribe. See y'all later. Peace. Wait. I don't think I missed nothing. No. I don't think I missed nothing. Peace out.